coordinates on that factory yet.
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Somebody got to the corpse before we did. We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck.
I'm going in.
You know, I don't understand. How come Adam couldn't give a good description of the mercs? You know, he had a good look at every single one of them. And yet he didn't give his description of it, and he could remember them right on the spot as soon as he saw them over here. Turn around. Shit. I didn't think he was gonna turn around. I was gonna try and just take cover right there because I thought he was gonna just stand there and keep looking this direction. Turns out I was wrong and he looked right at me. Revolver! I like revolvers. Okay. I'll keep that. What's this? Shotgun cartridges? Fine.
Ugh.
Friday night. Oh yeah, these passwords were the... I only have one? Ah, sniper. Fucking course. Alright, as soon as he starts walking. Wow, that was a lot cleaner than the last time I did this. Well, besides that beginning part. I think I actually did good on the beginning part. Hey, buddy. Buddy!
Richard,
no!
Patch me to Sarif. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful.
Metal Gear Solid.
Talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated... It's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's giving the orders and get back to me.
I'm surprised they can't even see me. And here is where it gets messy. Because I know I had a lot of trouble the first time I played this.
We're gonna pack up and pull out!
Trust me, my way. Why carry it when they can walk?
Why she got one?
Hey, you fucker. Alright, I better get out of here. I was actually surprised though, he turned around. I thought he was gonna keep walking the other way. shit, this is not gonna go well.
You're a dead man! Open wide! How about...
Shit, I don't even know where the hell I am. I'm dead. That part right there, though, that was a bitch. I can never get through that one perfectly. No, actually, the second time I went through there perfectly. But damn it, I thought I had that. That first part, I thought I had it, because he was just walking all the way to the... He was walking left, and I thought he was going to continue walking that way and not turn around. Then he turns around and sees me. It was that same exact guy that was walking on the platform. It wasn't the machine or the guy next to the machine. It was the guy walking on the platform. Piece of shit. Oh wait, I have a practice kit. I got an idea. Damn it. Oh wait, I have three. I got an idea. Just get it. I thought, man. I had to disable the cameras. Got you, bitch. I need some of this. Thank you.
frequency we track just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Richard. I'll find him.
Why do I keep hitting Y? I guess I'm used to it. But yeah, I thought I took care of all the cameras in that area, so I thought I didn't really think about I didn't think about the cameras, pretty much. Shit. Sniper rifle ammo? Not bad. How much ammo do I have? Just shotgun ammo, mainly. Don't need that. What the hell is that? No. I don't need that, so... Damn it! Okay, so what do I not need? Combat rifle? Machine pistol ammo? Yeah, everything I need, so... Can't take the revolver. Trying to remember something. Okay, that's how you do it.
Here, we got us a Boy Scout.
He must be the one who mucked up my operation at the morgue.
Get rid of him, Barrett.
Oh, that's gonna be a pleasure.
Nice boy. Yeah. And I think he just threw another one in here. Yep.
FEMA sending you after Sarif Industries.
FEMA? You think FEMA gives a rat's ass about some rinky-dink biotech corporation's company secrets? You got worse enemies than FEMA.
Yeah, like who? Who?
Get to Shanghai. Hang shot in Court Gardens. Penthouse. Tell them... Tell him. Tell him Barrett sent you straight to hell!
Take us back to Sarif Industries.
Not too soon, if you ask me. Strap in and hold on.
Whew. I'm actually surprised it took 20 minutes. I thought this video was going to be longer than that, like 30. I guess if I snuck around, it would have been 30. And I'm sorry that it went all shootout. Totally didn't mean to do that. If it wasn't for that one guy walking on the platform, it would have been a lot more quieter. Plus, also, I was more worried about the machine seeing me.
I need to speak with you. Meet me in your office right away.
I love to, Francis, but I have to debrief Sarif first.
I suppose you could, or you could hear what I have to say and see if that doesn't change things. Pritchard out.
I can't believe it, Jensen. An internment camp is not that.
Actually, this might be the perfect time to end this video. Not sure. I don't know, I'll talk to Pritchard first.
We need everyone on high alert. It's not only the prolonging my life.
What do you want?
As much as I hate to admit it, I need your help. That signal you shut down in DRB territory. It's been active for almost a year.
You're telling me someone outside this company has had access to our network since before the first attack?
I've detected intrusions before and shut them down swiftly every time. But whoever designed this particular algorithm is good. Very good.
You've told Sarif?
See, here's the thing. The intrusions were possible because of a backdoor access into our security system that I never even knew existed.
The one Sanders' team used to get inside our plant.
I've worked here for 7 years, Jensen, and this is the first time I've seen that particular access route. David Sarif created it specifically to bypass the firewall. He's hiding something, and I think you should find out what it is.
Why me?
Because, as far as I can tell, Sarif created that access and was streaming a lot of data through it shortly after your ex-girlfriend suggested he hire you.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
Mr. Jensen, isn't it?
Sir, you have that charity dinner?
In a moment, Isaias. I was hoping I might run into you, Mr. Jensen. Bill Taggart.
Don't
care. The founder of the Humanity Front. I know who you are.
Yes. Yes, I imagine you do. As David Sarif's top security man, I imagine you have quite the file on me. But I assure you, Mr. Jensen, I am devastated by recent events.
Sure,
really.
You are.
I do not support what you and your company are doing to mankind. I believe it's extremely dangerous. But abolishing human enhancement technologies will only be achieved through legal means.
I'll keep that in mind.
This is your first day back since the accident 6 months ago, isn't it?
Sir, we have to go.
What happened to me was no accident.
Ah, my mistake. But it must have been stressful facing down a second incident so soon. I imagine it brought back all kinds of unpleasant memories.
My memories are none of your damn business, Taggart.
Did I hit a nerve? Forgive me. It's my nature as a psychologist, I suppose, to want to ask the difficult questions. You see, I find that ignoring them doesn't make them go away. You might want to keep that in mind. Now, if you'll be so kind as to excuse me.
Not just yet. You got a lot of balls coming here after your followers attacked our plant. What makes you think you'd be welcome?
They were not my followers, Mr. Jensen. The Humanity Front is a peaceful organization. Radicals have no place in it.
Right.
Do you know why I formed this organization? Because I saw a technology about to run rampant. You yourself seem to be living proof of it.
I'd be dead without these enhancements.
I understand that. I also understand that on an individual level, these issues can be complicated. But we must look beyond our personal interests if we are to see mankind survive the next century.
We'll survive, all right. With or without your condolences. Boss, we need to talk.
Is something wrong?
I'm not sure. Did you set up a private access route to bypass the company firewall right before you hired me?
Did I what?
Pritchard said someone's been using it to access our system since before the first attack. The security measures he and I set in place never stopped them because we didn't even know the loophole existed.
Oh, I see. Frank's fixed that, though, right?
He has now, but he's wondering why you never mentioned it.
Frank's paranoid, Adam. You know that. Can a busy man forget things once in a while?
You streamed an awful lot of data through that portal, boss. Right before you brought me on board, Preacher may be paranoid, but I gotta admit, I'm wondering what was in it, too.
Yeah, as an ex-cop, I guess you would. But the important thing is, you found the hole and plugged it. We're secure now. And the information you uncovered in that FEMA facility may actually help us track these guys. So let's just stay focused on what's important.
You went behind my back on this one, boss. With all due respect, you hired me to keep this place secure. But I can't do that if you are not 100% straight with me.
Why are you getting so defensive? All I'm saying is we should be looking forward, Adam, not back. You may not realize this, but there is a war going on out there. A war to control intellectual property rights and cutting-edge science. And as commander-in-chief of this company, I have to be ready for anything. I hired you instead of that private security company Frank wanted because I needed somebody loyal, somebody who understands chain of command.
I think I proved myself today. And the only reason I'm worried about that loophole right now is because the data you streamed through it could have been accessed, backtraced, and stolen by the men who attacked us. Our enemies might still find a way to hurt us with it.
I wasn't criticizing you, Adam. But I suppose you raise a good point.
I do.
Look, I'm not going to share every single detail of this data with you. As CEO of this company, there are things I can't release, even to you, Frank, or Athena. I consider us all a team here, but we each have our own roles to fill. I decide who gets trusted with what, and in this case, you're just going to have to do your job without knowing all the facts. Megan said you could roll with the punches. Proof she was right.
With all due respect, sir, I am trying to do my job. The job you hired me to do. The job you even brought me back in for tonight. But it feels like you're getting in the way. Especially when you start bringing Megan into this.
I wasn't trying to... Look, I don't want us getting upset over this. If I'm reluctant to share the data with you, it's because there's legal issues involved. Every company has its secrets, son. And Megan's research was a big part of ours. But the data I streamed has nothing to do with her. It wasn't even proprietary in nature, so I don't want you wasting any more time harping on it. The shareholders expect me to take care of it, and I will. So leave it to me to deal with from here.
I would like nothing better than to trust you with this, boss. But trust is a two-way street, and the way you've handled this entire conversation so far makes me think that it's you who isn't trusting me.
Don't raise your eyes at me.
What is it you're so afraid to tell me?
I'm not afraid to tell you anything, Adam. But neither will I be treated like some two-bit suspect you've just hauled in off the street. You're not a cop anymore. You work for me. Try not to forget that. Are we done here? Because we still have to discuss our next move.
I should have handled that better. I think... For first time I did it, I actually did succeed, but without the achievement, I have no clue if I succeeded or not.
Here, this is for you.
Bye,
check out your passport encoded with your biometrics. I've set up a false flag routing, which should get you to Henshaw Island without any problems.
You're sending me to China? What about FEMA?
FEMA's got nothing to do with this, trust me. We'll have better luck in China.
How can you say that? I saw the bastard who killed Megan pulling his men out of that facility. I left one of those men dead in its underground storage bay.
I know that, Adam. Frank was monitoring the whole thing. So I also know that before he died, that man gave you an address in China. I want you to check it out.
That doesn't make any sense.
Look, Adam. There's a reason this company's under attack. You think it has to do with the typhoon or with some other top secret military project that I haven't told you about?
The thought had crossed my mind.
Yeah, well, it doesn't. The work Megan's team was doing before they were killed, it was redefining what it means to be human. This company, Sarif Industries, was about to lead mankind to its next stage in human development. Self-controlled evolution. Can't you see how scary that can be to some people?
Sure. I also see how lucrative it can be for some others.
It's never been about money for me, Adam. But you're right. There are people out there who don't exactly feel the same.
Like who?
I'm hoping you'll be able to find that answer for us in China. So get going. Farina's prepping the chopper.
But yeah, like I said before, when I first started, it was actually when I was getting into Sanders, that pretty much if you choose different dialogue in the game, like, because here's the thing, I was pretty much choosing this, I was trying to choose the same dialogue I chose the last time when I succeeded in interrogating Sarif, and I actually did choose most of them. I think I missed one, but still, if you choose different dialogues, like if you restart at a certain point and you have to redo everything, the dialogue will change and you'll most likely get a different outcome. So, yeah. Kind of sucks though, I didn't succeed in that. But I do remember what he was saying. Pretty much he created a hole in the system is pretty much he wanted to keep tabs on all the scientists. I think that was the reason why. I really don't remember right now. But anyways,
hey, Jensen,
let's go to Hong Kong.
The boss said you were on your way. You're gonna love Hangzhou.
Oh, Hangzhou.
You've been there.
Used to live there. I spent 3, maybe 4 years working in the upper city, and most of my nights having fun in the lower one. You ready to go?
I already finished all the side quests I started, so let's go to Hangzhou.
I thought I was. How long is this gonna take, Malik?
You mean the flight or the fun afterward? Don't worry, we'll be there before you know it. Climb in.